I would like for you guys to look at this. Sorry for the video quality of the TV, but I want you guys to look at this, okay? Look at these. These are basically about the same freaking video, and I'm doing this on my PlayStation, but that's besides the point. Look at these two things, okay? Sorry for shaking the camera, but look at these. Right here, I have a copyright strike on a video that was when I was doing Elimination Chamber, okay? That was taken down on February 25th, 2018, and it expires, it expires next month, okay? It expires in almost 1 month, exactly, actually. But then, the other day, I didn't notice this until now, but the other day I noticed that while I did get a copyright strike, I got a community guidelines strike on the same fucking video. Now, let me tell you guys something. Okay, as soon as I got this, I deleted it. I took it down. Because, you know, you guys can't watch it anyway. So, how could you guys watch it if they already copyright claimed it? So, I just deleted the video. But yet, I don't know how, but for some fucking reason, they can do a fucking community guidelines strike on it. I don't know who or what did it, but honestly, dude, I don't fucking know what happened. I mean, I don't even know how the hell you could flag an already deleted video. I don't get it. I'm so at a loss of words right now. I don't know what caused this video to be flagged when I already deleted it as soon as I got this. But yet, somehow, you can flag a deleted video. YouTube, what the fuck are you doing? This is stupid shit right here. Now listen, in my book, I can understand the copyright strike, because I know I fucked up. But when you're giving me a community guideline strike on a video that I already fucking deleted, how do you flag something like this? It makes no fucking sense. I already deleted it, so there should be no reason of that video being flagged. And I know for damn fact I did not accidentally flag myself for it. No, I didn't. I wouldn't have. I don't know if you even can do that, but even if I didn't, no. I mean, so now, because of this, I got two strikes on my channel, one for each status condition, which means I lost my right to live stream, and I don't know what the fuck this does to me. So, at this point, I only got one strike each. But I don't get it, considering how I got this one before I deleted the video, and I got this one after I deleted the video. And I don't know how you can get a fucking deleted video flagged. It makes no sense. If this is WWE's doing, they need to take down that fucking community. They need to take down that community guidelines strike if this was on them. Because I deleted the video. You can't even see fucking anything at all, period. So you can't say that it was what they said. Fucking violation of YouTube's policy on spam and deceptive practices. How can I do that when I deleted it? How can you even do that when it's been deleted at the time of the guideline strike even being implemented? I don't fucking get it. It's stupid. Logan, SML Logan, I feel you, man. I'm starting to get pissed off with YouTube shit myself. Because this shit literally makes no fucking sense. Take a look at this. This makes no sense. I don't know if anybody even can make as much sense of this as anybody who thinks Nakamura's heel turn is a good idea. I know that was just a random ass joke, but I just don't get this bullshit. It makes no fucking sense to me. YouTube needs to get, honest to God truth, YouTube needs to get their shit together. Yeah, because this pissed me off when I seen it. It took me a couple days to do it because I didn't want to show this shit, but you guys can already see it anyway, if you wanted to. But yeah, I'm showing you guys this right now. I have a community guidelines strike and a copyright strike. This before, this after the video deleted. So, this should not have been even there to begin with, considering how I already deleted the video, and I know I fucked up when I did that live stream in the first place. So they should not be going there with me over that, man, for real. So, who knows? I don't fucking know. And I know this is WWE's doing, because when I clicked the video, well, hold on. Let's see what this, let me see this one, just to be sure if it was actually the same one. But either way, it's probably the same fucking shit. I don't know what it is, but in my, either way, it was from a deleted video, so I know it was from the same one, because that was the only video of recent memory that I have deleted. I don't know any other video you could delete that I deleted up to this point, except for that Pokemon Emerald the really fast canceled Pokemon Emerald playthrough I was planning on doing a number of years back. But this makes absolutely no sense to me. I don't get it. It makes no sense. I'm just so fucking confused about this whole situation. If somebody could tell me what the deal behind the community guidelines strike, that would be really helpful, because I just don't get how you can put a guideline strike on a video that's already been deleted. I don't fucking get it. So if somebody can help me with that, that would be really helpful. Thank you, guys. So I'm going to end it off here, guys. I just really wanted to give you guys this little video right here, because I'm so mad about this. I just found out about this. It pissed me off when I found out. So I'm making a video of this, man. So, yeah. If you guys could help me figure out that bullshit, that would be really helpful. So, I'm not sure when I'm going to be putting up my next video. I did have a video from Twitch last night, but the night before yesterday on Twitch of the video game that I did my first playthrough on. So I'm probably going to upload that video later on. I don't know when, but it's going to happen. At the very least, it's going to happen sometime soon, that much I can tell you right now. But for right now, this is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys can help me with this problem. Until next time, guys, this is FreakyForce9, showing you that shit one more time, signing off.